Hey, my name is Lera, and today we'll have a beautiful walk in Windsor. Our trip started from the Rosen Fountain. It is situated on the banks of River Sausenburg near the island Kemper. It is the biggest light musical fountain in Europe, but now it is closed. Except fountain, there are playground, karaoke club, entertainment center, and of course chocolate factory Rosen. Vinnytsia is called chocolate candy of Ukraine because there are two chocolate factories and there are branded shops you can find anywhere. Transparent office is a center of administrative services. Water Tower is a historical building on the European Square in Vienna. First it was a viewing tower and watch tower, but now it is a museum. Vienna is a small city, but there are a lot of cafes. Central City Park of Vienna is a place where you can entertain. This arch and arrow are the symbols of astronautics. Arch symbolizes the Earth and arrow the rapid rocket flight. Square near the Ivana is a place where you can do many interesting things, even watch a film. Vinnytsia is a city of the blue trams. You can go to the drama and music theater named after Sadovsky. Or you can go to the Kotibensky cinema, which is situated near the regional council. Artenov Creative Space is an interesting cafe and I think you'll like it. And here is the Vinnytsia Regional History Museum. And the last interesting place is Liverpool Square with the Beatles silhouettes.